Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Castro back with another one.
We're back again.
So, guys, I don't know if you watched the other video or whichever one coming out first, but Jerry's seen The Lion King in theaters.
Yeah, boring.
So, what do you feel about this movie, bro?
I'm not gonna fall for that again. They're not gonna get me a second time.
Oh, man. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Okay, let's just see how it goes. So, this The Lion King Mufasa. So, this is about. This is the prequel, basically.
Okay.
So let's see how this go. There's a trailer. I think they had another trailer before this. I think it was more of a teaser. Mm-hmm. Hopefully this one gives us more insight on what the story is about, but let's get it.
It's time.
I mean, it's a little cute.
They improved.
Kind of. They improved on the line.
We're not in this story.
There's a lot of stories with all of us. Tell one of those.
Long before they became,
graphics looking real.
They remind me of Lion King 2.5 when they were doing the commentary one. But yeah. So basically, this is gonna be, I guess, this is still in the, I guess, present time of Lion King, but the monkey, the bamboo is telling the story.
I'm not gonna lie, I completely forgot about the whole story timeline, all of that. About
he's just
Lion
telling
King.
The story of the past. So let's see.
Legends, Mufasa, and the prince who would come to be known as Scar. Became brother.
Wait, Scar was a prince and Mufasa was what?
Well, how they became brothers.
Mufasa and the prince who. So, Scar. So, Scar was the prince.
I thought there was just brothers and Scar was the sketchy one.
Yeah, I thought they were brothers. Yeah. He ain't when the.
Became. I guess they're changing the story. Mufasa. All right.
And the prince who would come to be known as Scar became brothers.
Hello, what?
What's your name? Okay, man. So Mufasa is just some random cub out in the water. But
so that's what they're doing.
So what you're telling me is
he wasn't the son of.
So you're telling me Scar was.
It's the rival, real son.
It's the real king.
Yeah. That's wild. I mean, we don't have the full context yet, but we do know Mufasa, this one right here.
No, that's Scar.
Oh, that's Scar?
Mufasa's in the water.
Mufasa's in the water. Oh, wow.
So Scar is the prince. Mufasa just some cub out in the
Yeah, movies. I remember Mufasa did have a period of exile where he ran away from everything.
No. You talking about Lion King, the son. He had exile. He ran away because he was about to get killed by the hyenas.
I forgot the story. It was so long ago, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna be here. I'm here to help you out.
But I'm gonna stop talking.
Let's watch this first. Let's see if we can get more of the story on this. But
Mufasa.
So far, I don't like what I'm seeing.
Wait for me.
It's changing history.
Rules are rules, Taka. The king will never accept a stray.
I'm not a stray. I'm just lost.
So he was.
Wow.
So they're changing the story for real, for real. Okay.
Wow.
We do not associate with outsiders. Taka is the future king. We must protect the bloodline.
But wow. But Scar saved his life.
Wow.
Wait, what?
So Scar got the bloodline. Mufasa is just some straggler, bro. So basically.
So Scar was bitter for a reason.
Yeah. So basically.
I don't blame that
the
guy.
The villain
now.
Was it the right?
Damn, they're changing history, bro.
Y'all just want to make conflict. I don't know why, though. Y'all should never make this.
Yeah, now I'm looking Scar in a completely different way after years.
This will happen when you copy your IP from the White Line. This will happen.
I don't even know what that is.
It's allegedly a show or a movie that came out years before Lion King, the original Lion King that came out in 94. Like, their
That's
story
matched.
Yeah.
Wow.
So let's get it.
I have a secret, Mufasa. I always wanted a brother.
That boy like that. What?
So Scar wasn't always an evil mofo.
Sometimes I get a scent. It's barely a trace on the wind. And it smells like home. And then it's gone.
You and Taka together, that is home. Now both of you go. Find your place in the circle of life.
Oh, they're finding their own kingdom?
The circle is broken. There will be one lion.
Let me see. Hold on. So that's other tribes. So basically, okay, I'm confused. I'm confused, but so far maybe I misjudged.
Mufasa, run!
Hey, so where the dad at? What happened to the dad?
Dad Bing got taken out.
Fight together. If we fight, we die.
Just to be clear, I never signed up for this.
How I'm orphan. Here
to protect you, my brother.
Became king. Not that first time going off a cliff.
Right.
We're alive! I did it! I saved us!
You were saying?
Yeah, this is a dud, bro. This is a dud, bro.
What is this? What am I watching here, man?
Disney came up with their original story, I guess.
But they twisted so they, you know, I guess they got to a point where they're like, you know what, really don't have to stick to the original story. We saw what happened the first time we tried that.
Introducing Blue Ivy Carter. This is what nepotism looked like, guys.
Blue, what you mean?
This is Beyonce's daughter name.
Yeah, I know.
Beyonce, so she got this. She got this role. Whoever she's playing.
Uh huh.
Was taken because of the connection with Beyonce.
Damn.
Yeah.
Straight like that.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. That was stupid, bro. I should have just never made it in the first place.
This is a whole new story.
Yeah, this is going in the trash, man.
This is Lion King make-believe.
That's so basically, Scar was a prince, but not like the circle of life, I guess. I don't know, man. Those other tribes too, but they're gonna be fighting to see who's gonna be the number one king, the number one king. That's what I got for this. Yeah, this is I don't like it. I don't know. I don't like it.
Who's gonna watch this? What's this for?
Families,
I don't see families. Little kids.
I'm gonna be watching this.
I don't see little kids sitting around looking at this.
Little
kids are into this. I thought they're into like the animations and the.
This is a new generation, bro. It's not 1990s, bro. It's not early 2000s. This is new generation.
They're gonna mess with that. They're gonna be like, all right,
yeah,
real lions in the jungle getting down.
Yeah, man.
Maybe. All right. We'll see. Hey, man. What do I know? Hey, guys. Let us know what you thought about this in the comments.
Yeah.
While you're doing that,
yeah,
pick up yourself some merch. Support the channel, help us do what we do, and without further ado, guys, we're gonna wrap up this video. Let us know if you're checking this one out, man, because I'm definitely not.
Peace. I bet you it might make a billion or close to a billion.
Yeah,
people watch anything nowadays.
I know, right?
But catch you on the next one, guys. Peace.